pillion for the day.
Pardon?
Pillion for the day.
Just check it, Lawes, will you? Yep. We're going to have to do that every time we take it on and off and all. Right, Mike is there. Testing, testing. I'm probably going to make... Yeah, it's all right, yeah. Are you all right putting all them in, Lawes?
Yeah.
Do you need key or Schlocky? These mirrors are shit. Mirrors are crap. Yeah. Yeah, just relax, mate, yeah? Just relax and you'll be all right. Okay?
Yeah.
Right, we'll see you in a bit. Put your feet back a bit, dude. That's it. Put your toes on there, yeah?
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Right then, let's go and find mountains. Buenos dias, niños. All the way from Tenerife. I reckon I'm going to get a burnt face today. Right, so we ain't got a clue where we're going. Hired a nice Z1000 Kawasaki. And cobbled together a bunch of stuff, helmets and whatever. Just gonna see what we can find, get up into the mountains a bit. Change gear, he smacks me head with help. I'm ducking out of the way when I change gear. Right, I don't know if this is going to help us get up there or what, but we'll see. That's what I want to do, try and get up there. I don't know if the angle's right on camera or what, but... Yeah, just keep your eye on it, will you? He said we need to go to a place called Arona or head towards Arona, and I've not seen any signs of that. So, 50-50 chance I'm going fucking the wrong way, aren't I? We'll see. I don't know what this mic's like because I had to go on a great goose chase just to try and find a lavalier mic for me ghost on the talk to you. It took me ages to find one, so first time I've been on a naked bike and it's blowing me all over the shit. Definitely not nice at all, it. Anyway. Same. Quite far away now. You alright, pal? You what? Yeah. So I've been coming to Tenerife for years and years. And I said every year I want to hire a bike and come up to find myself up into the mountains. And I've never done it. You can feel temperature dropping already, can't you?
Yeah, ever since we come up that hill.
Yeah, you just start getting into the clouds a little bit.
Yeah. I find it.
Alright, I'm just getting loads of vibrations off the handlebars.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. You do sometimes get your throttle hand because it's your throttle hand's working all the time.
Yeah, yeah.
Fucking hell, I used to have one of them.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, shit but rapid.
Yeah.
If you feel that you're slipping,
yeah.
See if there's a handle or somewhere behind. Sometimes it's like a grab handle and you can have like one hand on me and one hand on that. So that keeps you back. Is it not out there? Yeah. Thing is, we'll not be doing out dangerous anyway, especially on a bike I don't know. Even that looks ace, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Why do they put them on bikes? You pull up on a big muscly bike.
You can do it.
I've got aerons on mine. It was funny when we went to Wales last weekend, other weekend, because I've got aerons on mine and Egon, my other mates, just put aerons on his.
Yeah.
So we've got three bikes the same, so everywhere we were going, I was going burr, burr. Egon were going burr, burr, and then Gaz at back would go. That's what Gaz is going to have on. Blows a hole inside at fairing when you first press it. So yeah, also the funny thing we've had to do, I'll get some pictures in a bit. Obviously I've not brought my helmet or anything, so I've got no mounts or anything on the helmet I've borrowed, so I've brought the strap mount. So I've had to strap it around the top of the helmet, then gaffer tape it to it. So I've got gaffer tape all over my helmet, holding it all on. Miles away now, look.
Yeah.
Hey?
We're straight up there, aren't we now?
Yeah. This helmet's a big piece of shit and all. Oh, it's hurting me tabs. Heading up into Mount Teide, third largest volcano in the world. Still active. Right in clouds now, man. Right then, we're getting off here. I love that. Just like it's all dead easy. It's a bit spooky, isn't it? This is awesome. That's a bit
bit rough and ready, this road. Look at that!
Wow.
You can't see through clouds down at sea, that's mega.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. But it's weird that we're like behind it, we're like behind a band of clouds, look.
Yeah.
I haven't had any breakfast yet, have you?
No, I've
not
had
enough. Hey?
I feel like a milkshake.
Shall we have a look here?
Yeah,
jump off there, pal, I'll spin around. It is weird getting on a different bike.
And having extra weight.
Oh.
Deal.
Can't feel weight. The only time I can feel you is when, you know, when I have to brake into something and you push down the seat a bit.
Yeah.
That's the only time I can feel. I can't feel anything when we're riding. Fucking hell, now it's warm, isn't it? And you stop. Are they?
Yeah.
What, 'cause for being sat in that squash position?
Yeah.
Right then, about a minute. These helmets are shit.
Hey?
These helmets are shit. It feels like just bolts of wood on your head, doesn't it?
See, this is better than the one I've ever had.
That's same as this one at back.
Okay,
yeah.
Then.
Yep. All this, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's all volcanic.
This place is like this, really.
Hey?
I can't believe this place is like this.
Nope. It's just weird how it's all lava, isn't it? From it's all volcanic, so you can see how it's got there.
Rolled down.
Yeah. Knew it was volcanic, but never expected it to be anything like this. Get out of the road, you silly. There she is. Last erupted in 1909, but it's still active. Third largest in the world. Hope you can hear me on this shitty mine. Much hope out for it, to be honest. But look at that! Bloody hell!
It's like clay, doesn't it?
Yeah. God knows. Like, how far does it go before it cools down? I'm sure it's going off here. Ambulance in front. Do we have a take or not? Looks like there's someone off in front. that's why, look. Look how flat and smooth that is.
Yeah.
That is weird. That's obviously at its hottest then, isn't it? Talk about being on top of the world. There, we've got to have a drink in it. The hills are alive with the sound of aliens. Oh, and then it turns back into velvet. Oh. Okay, we're passing and everything. Is it? It'll be worth it, mate, even if you can't walk tomorrow. Lava flow, look. It just said something about the lava flow. See it all coming down in a line. Yeah, that's it then.
On the breathing.
a bed of cotton wool I'm going to lie on over there in a minute. And a water. And an orange juice. And a pie.
Over me, Roy. Hello, lad. We are at 1,000 feet. I'm sure I read it's about 12,000 feet. Or, well, the summit. Which is... there, look.
It's only a couple of foot away now, isn't it?
Yeah. To be honest, though, when we're at bikes at bottom, it looked like the top of this was only that high from where we are now.
Yeah, didn't it? Again, aren't we?
You look down at the bikes now and you, well, you can't see anything. Yeah, and we've got zero breath. See, folk, you don't realise how high we are. Me and Walcott were both light-headed when we got to the top of it. We've got a bit easy now, haven't we?
Yeah.
A bit more used to it. But, not easy. Why? What, had the altitude taken away your whistling abilities?
Yep.
thanks for watching. Good old trip. We did about 130 kilometres. For your entertainment. Now,